Good morning, everyone. Today, we are going to see ant hill. In this lesson, we are going to see different ant hill. Ants are diligent and meticulous. But when we see an ant, do we admire it? Ants make their own kitchen garden. Many times we have seen ants bring round leaf beads. It arises a question in our mind. What do the ants do with the leaf beads? They grind them, chew them and use them for growing a fungus of a particular kind. They made kitchen gardens in moist and warm place, so the fungi start growing very fast. Now we will see ant cabbage. The fungus that grows is covered with clear hardening droplets. These droplets are sometimes called ant cabbage. Ants take good care of their kitchen garden. अच्छे से देखभाल करते हैं. When a female flies away to start a new ant hill, she takes some fungi with her and plants the first row. This fungi grow now there. Sometimes ants take grass seeds also and ripe grains. Now we will see how do the ants store grains. The ants take the grains deep underground and store them. And see to it that they don't get wet. वो गीला नहीं होना चाहिए और start to germinate. In what weather ants take the grains out of and put them on the sunny side of the ant hills to dry. उसको धूप में सुखाते हैं. For what purpose? After drying the grains and grind them. उनको वो grind करते हैं. And it is their bad luck. अगर बारिश आ गई तो पूरा फिर से उनको वो सुखाना पड़ता है. यानी double काम बढ़ जाता है. An ant hill can be a house for various ant species. The bigger one pay no attention to small ants. उनके तरफ कोई ध्यान नहीं देते. Big ant जो है, they might steal an eggs and quickly disappear into narrow passages. Okay, वो इधर उधर भाग जाते हैं. Besides such, there are many other dwellers in the ant hill that are also parasites. It is known that the defenders of an ant hill are as brave as lion and their jaw are very strong. No one can stand up against thousands of furious ants. Even a bear will make off in a hurry. जो भालू है वो भी डर जाएगा. Okay. The point is that parasites and enemies have learned to play friendly, thus deceiving the ants. आपने देखा है चींटी के जो दांत होते हैं सामने को इतने पावरफुल स्ट्रांग होते हैं. अगर चींटियों के बीच में कभी खड़े हो गए काटती है तो कितना जलन होता है. एंट से हर कोई डरता है. Now we will see that there is a law of ants that they share everything. Some parasites can as much as ride on ants. A small tick will perch under an ant's head. What is tick? A small insect that bites human and animals and suck their blood. How the hungry ticks get food from the ants. The hungry ticks starts and stroke the ant's head with its forelegs. The ant believes it to be some hungry ant's antennae and quickly gives out a sweet drop. This is a very wise law, for it takes care of the weak and the hungry. इस तरह से वो देखभाल करते हैं. एंड जो कनिंग टिक्स मीन्स लालची टिक्स रहते हैं वो इसका एडवांटेज उठाते हैं. व्हेन इट स्ट्रोक्स एन एंट्स हेड विद इट्स फोर लेग्स द एंट बिलीव्स दे आर हंग्री. टिक्स इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ मॉब ऑफ स्विंडलर्स. व्हाई दे आर कॉल्ड? बिकॉज एट टाइम्स there can be as many as 6 ticks riding on an ant, sitting evenly, maintaining the balance and filling the ant to feed them. Ants feed the mob of swindlers. In this way, we come to know that ants help everyone's. They share everything. You know the strength of an ant. Ant जो है वो अपने से 50 किलो ज़्यादा वजन का सामान उठा के जा सकता है या फिर खींच सकता है, लाद सकता है. There are some words that in the passage meanings make good use of an opportunity. That means advantage. One, who cheats someone, that is swindler. A person who goes in forcibly, illegally. Intruder, exactly the same on each side, symmetrically. In this way, we come to the end of this chapter. Thank you very much.